3. Yeah, I lost a lot of stuff. All right, we're now on to the last thing, Act 3, I think. And now the game hard crashes? Yeah, it looks like it just crashed. Just at the library, so we're on the bridge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 left, wow.
What was it the old man used to say? Apprentice, rub my corns. Now, wait. Apprentice, empty my bedpan. No, that wasn't it either. I like this one. This will be good. Sometimes I almost feel bad for the orcs. Not really.
All right.
Here they come.
So hopefully they should ignore those and then come down here. Yeah, okay, good. It means that I can ignore that whole side and just the second they come out. That's another thing that's kind of comparable to a MOBA. You know, you reset after every game, you reset your level. Okay. Where's a good place for this? The problem is that they need to go diagonally into here. Oh crap. Oh, they are ignoring the barricades. These guys suck because they can basically kill your barricades in one go. And that's, of course, very annoying.
You seem alright. Kill them all.
Because it means that you can just straight up lose a barricade in one and you can't do anything about it. Get in there. Come on, man, you're embarrassing me. This will block the path, is the thing. Because I don't want to block the path. I don't want to make it so they can't get here. Oh, man. Just what I need.
Don't waste what I've given you.
That was a really quick kill. And coming in from that side. Hey, wait a sec. Okay, so they are being stopped.
Don't
Go in. Okay. Messy, but we actually didn't lose anything.
So that just happened.
Burn an orc for me.
This will be good.
Oh, jeez. Is that what I think it is? Yep.
Apprentice.
Show enough.
The order will defeat the enemy because we fight for a cause. The orcs may be numberless. They are also purposeless and leaderless.
Wait, crap. That means...
We're wrong.
Oh God. Such a hassle. I can actually kind of see why I like the blunderbuss now a little more. Like, just not having to worry about it as much and just saying, yeah, I'll just shoot in the direction. And then they'll, you know, they'll just die. That's great. That's super useful for me. Cheap, guys. It's underhanded. And don't you know, it was just after I put in all those, I can wait for those guys to walk all the way over here. But and then I can focus on these guys. Which is good. I had to keep getting distracted with the orcs. I noticed that it was actually a different one than the one I remember. Smoking deal.
Happy hunting.
I'm not getting too many bladestaff kills, and I do need somebody up here just to babysit this. So let's put another 8 guys up here, huh? Besides, it'll help keep the heat off me down here. There's just normal guys. Maybe this is silly of me. Oh shit. That's super, that's really not good.
This will be good.
Deepest fear, basically. Might be able to set it up. Four problems. Yes. As you may have noticed, it works kind of like a shotgun, in as much as you make a dive in sense. Yeah. It works kind of like a shotgun, so it's good to just, you know, put your hands into a guy's chest before you kick the magic in.
My bow is yours.
Starting to run out of room up here, guys. Again, these are because of the way that the enemy hitboxes work. These are. Oh wait, I need to see this. I'm not trying to swear. Or rather, I'm trying not to swear. The vampire gauntlets, just because of the way that they work, where they drain health from enemies,
nice,
can be really useful here. Starting to run out of room down here, so. Maybe we should put a few back here. And that's actually the Guardian Limit, but it's nice and symmetrical, so that's good. Bring them on through, guys. That was a really quick one. That was good. Yeah, I'm just thinking about how much time it takes to kill the ogres in Orcs Die 2, I guess. They're so much easier in this game. Maybe I need to get the maybe I need to get the flame gauntlets. As you've seen, because these guys blow up, they can take out barricades in one. Speak of Satan the devil there. Flame ogre on that side too. Sure enough.
That's how it's done.
Ooh. Everyone dead? No one dead? Okay, good. Put those up just to stop you guys. Kind of slacking on the traps over on that half, so maybe that'll help. And ogres of multiple flavors. Flavorless ogres and
not
You gotta go. Shoot him, guys. You. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Cool.
I think we took a hit, so we lost points at some point there, but... Hey, four skulls. That's not bad for where I am in the game.